guys, I'm Trippy Tips, and in today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to get rid of these gray lines that are bordering the cell inside Excel file every time I have a brand new workbook open. Now, this is the problem we're facing, and this is the desired output we wanna have. I could just select everything here, and under theme color, choose white, but that will only solve my problem temporarily, because if I close this Excel file and go ahead and open up another Excel file, go to blank workbook, you can see that the problem is coming back. So how do we fix this? Well, first of all, I'm gonna make sure that this folder exists on my computer. You can go ahead and pause the video to check it. It should be users, your username, AppData, roaming, Microsoft, Excel, XLSTART. So make sure that this folder exists on your computer with your username here. This is my username, but yours should be something like John Doe / AppData, etc. Now, once you verify that this folder exists, go back into Excel. Under Home tab, go to Styles, Cell Styles, click on it, choose Normal, right-click Normal here, and go ahead and choose Modify. Click Format. Under Font, I'm gonna take the leisure to replace the default Calibri font with Times New Roman because I think it just reads a lot better. Under Fill, instead of no color, click white and click OK down here and click OK once again. And you can see that the problem has been fixed, at least temporarily. To make sure that this is fixed permanently, I'm gonna go to File, Save As, and Browse. Okay, under Save As tab, I'm gonna type in or choose Excel template XLTX right here. Now, once you choose that, Excel is gonna suggest to you that you need to save it in a strange folder here. This is not the desired folder. So I'm gonna do Control V. This is the folder mask that I have copied from the previous folder I showed you just a second ago. I'm gonna go ahead and do Control V and hit Enter. And now this is the right folder where we want to save this file. Instead of book one, I'm gonna just remove the number one here and just type book and click save. Okay, I'm gonna repeat the same process, file, save as, browse, and you can see the file has been showing up quite nicely here. Now instead of book, I'm gonna type in sheet. So I'm gonna have two files, one named booked, the other one named sheet, saved into this folder, and you can verify on this folder to see that you have indeed saved the two files correctly. Now there's one last thing you need to do just to make sure that this works, which is under Excel, go to File. You can click on More here and choose Options. Now under the General tab, go all the way to the bottom and under Startup Options, remove this check here that says Show the Start Screen when this application starts. Click OK. And now you can close your Excel file without saving and you can load up your Excel file once again. And as you can see, the new sheet is formatted without the gray lines bordering your cell. You can go ahead and create a new sheet, and the new sheet is formatted nicely as well. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments. See you soon.